out. Across that line, Ice Hogs working in, but Deno threw a pass to an open wing. Now Griffin's on the move. They lose the puck at center. Brandon Peary right back into the circle. Had his back pocket picked, and a good play by Martin Furk back up from Toledo.
Two, knowing that the defensemen are coming on him hard, that he knows he can be a little more aggressive and jump out because he knows that his man's got to shoot the puck at that point. So smart read, nice angle. Cut down, as you said, the shot then wide of the net.
Sproul with a puck in his own end. Dumped it up the boards to center. Callahan's got poking and breaking.